Friday, she resigned her position in the Maryland House of Delegates. Today, the U.S. Attorney's Office announced Tawanna Gaines is charged with wire fraud. Prosecutors say she collected more than $22,000 for her reelection campaign, then used the money on herself. Gaines is expected in court later this week. She served in the House of Delegates since 2001. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.